Xeno.
We talk about this set over here.
Mr. E and Cajun Lady.
Cajun Lady recently getting sponsored to, ooh, one of the best wrestlers we have right now in such a short amount of time,
this,
may
this
I
the
say.
First time I'm
according
it, but
to
I'm
him, the best Rosa on the East Coast.
No,
according
him.
According to Cajun Lady. You ever seen that video?
It was a YouTube video, yeah.
No, you seen his video. Never mind.
I mean, I saw it.
Did you saw it?
I saw it.
You seen it.
And Loki, there's one thing I know about Mr. E, being, you know, Xeno native, being one of the old heads, in quotations, he's fought the Buzzer Beast a lot of times. He knows the vibe going into this match. He knows how to fight Rosalina. So Cajun Lady has got his work cut out for him.
Mm-hmm. Been fighting this character for over 5 years between two games. And this isn't even the better one.
Save him, bro.
Help him. Send help. Oh, God.
Oh, he doesn't need help. He doesn't need it, though.
Maybe Cajun needs a little bit of help. We can
redirect that help for Cajun Lady. Says good
go assist. We got to help him out a little bit. We got to make sure that we are able to utilize that Luma as a second arm. Honestly, Luma can be coming in the kind of in the back here. Mr. E kind of avoiding that Luma all entirely and going straight for the sorcerer self of Rosa. And it puts a lot of pressure on someone like Cajun Lady, who that's not really how you want to play Rosalina. You want to play more with the Luma rather than by yourself.
Yeah, you can't really get any of your set play started because, again, those, like you mentioned earlier, those transcendent disjoints of Lucina. The way that she's able to cover so much of the stage so consistently, unlike Marth, makes it so difficult to get Luma any. Again, like you mentioned, the second Luma comes out, one dash attack, Luma's
gone.
It's gone. You can't do anything.
And so is that stock. That was just a good read.
Good awareness there, though.
Nice to get that stock, so we're getting a lot of votes coming in for chase number one. So we're going to do a really quick swap over chase number one for everybody.
You'll never defeat me.